the White House posted a video to the White House Facebook page where the president announced that he is going to deliver an address to the nation tomorrow night, where he will be laying out the details of his executive action to repair our broken immigration system.
Is that a thank you to Zuckerberg?
I'm sorry? I'm sorry?
Was that a thank you to Zuckerberg announcing it?
No, I think this was an opportunity for us to reach hundreds of thousands, if not millions of people. In under an hour, the video reached more than 1.2 million users on Facebook. 227,000 people had viewed it, and another 12,000 people had shared it. So this is a pretty effective way of the president communicating with the American public about his intention to try to take the steps that he believes are necessary to fix as much of the broken immigration system as is possible.